on, motherfuckers, come on. Come on, motherfuckers, come on.
Release the brainstorm to make your motherfucking brain warm. A strange form, something kind of lyrical. Biggie the Bastard, so that's kind of spiritual. Well, in God we trust, guns are bust. Not that disgusting, suicidal stomping. And do you know where you're going to? Do you like the things that I bring? I got seven Mac-11s, about eight 38s, 9-9s, 10 Mac-10s. The shit's never end. You can't touch my riches. Even if you had MC Hammer and them 357 bitches. Biggie Smalls, the millionaire, the mansion, the yacht, the two weed spots, the two hot clocks. That's how I got the weed spot. I shot treading ahead, took the bread and the lamb spread. Little Gotti got the shoddy to your body, so don't resist or you might miss Christmas. I took guns, I make number runs, I give MCs the runs dripping. When I throw my flip in the AK, I slay from far away. Everybody hits the DECK. My slow flow's remarkable. Now we smoke weed like Tony Montana slipped the yayo. That's crazy blunts, mad L's. My voice excels from the avenue to jail cell. Oh my God, I'm driving shit like a pigeon. I hope you're listening, spiking babies and they clipping in. So you better grab your pistol, cause if you sit still, I'm gonna make your fucking shit spill. And I'm talking about fuck it, why did I have to do it? So that said, fuck it, you got a gun, it's a bust it. Cause I got more shots to pop ya, big mouth up, breaking your own something proper. Signing off is the hardcore rap singer, aka Cracks, gonna bring it in.
Come on, motherfuckers, come on. Come on, motherfuckers, come on. Come on, motherfuckers, come on. Come on, motherfuckers, come on.
You wanna be hardcore with your hat to the back, talking about the gats in your raps, but I can't feel that hardcore appeal that you're screaming. Maybe I'm dreaming. This ain't Christopher Williams. Still some MCs got the feel one. Cats, I got the feel some. To let niggas know that if you fuck with big and heavy, I get up in that ass like the wedgie. Niggas saying Biggie off the street, it's a miracle. Left the drugs alone.